When something is rated XXX, you know it's going to be hot. For this outrageous eat, Brandy J and Josh sent us to Jake Melnick's in River North to try the XXX wings. And get your mind out of the gutter, they're named for the three peppers in the sauce.
Oh, behave.
Heat challenge at Jake Melnick's.
Yes.
I've had pretty much all of your wings except the XXX.
Well, you're in for a treat, especially if you like heat, we bring it.
Okay.
So do you like wings?
Yes, I love wings.
Is that why you come to Melnick's?
Yes.
Are you willing to try the XXX wing?
Absolutely not.
I'm gonna pass, but I'm here tomorrow.
When he knows, but we are not here.
I can try.
You can try, okay.
Yes, one, yes!
They are called the XXX because it's three of the hottest peppers in the world.
I hear I have to sign a waiver.
You do?
I can at least take down three.
I think Chef Nick is gonna give you a little extra treat today.
Like an extra X?
Like an extra X.
I'm gonna be the first person in Chicago to try the XXX challenge.
You absolutely are, because we actually just sourced some Carolina Reapers.
Great! I got Scorpion, I got Reapers, I got Ghosts, I got Nightmare coming true.
One of us is in deep trouble.
You wanna have a challenge? Three?
Deal.
I'm gonna go prep our wings. You drink some water. Get ready.
She's not ready.
We got a lot of peppers here.
Yes.
Ooh, there's already an alarm going off. We didn't even cook yet.
So here we have ghost pepper, and here we have the scorpion pepper. So we want to rehydrate them with the orange juice.
We got some habaneros.
Get them really nice and charred and dark. So we have smoky, we have spice, we have citrus, we have acidity, we have everything going on.
And then we have a surprise.
We need some protective gear.
Safety first. I have never been sexier than in this moment.
Add about half of the extra hot buffalo sauce.
Oh, great.
And for another little extra surprise, Carolina Reaper dust. So that is the hottest pepper in the world.
Great.
Don't be shy.
It's so hot that my throat's dry.
You're gonna love it, believe me.
Try not to breathe.
Next time I'll bring a gas mask.
I quit. Don't breathe. Also pretty sure that my nose is visibly running. Now I have to eat it. I can barely even talk from breathing it in. Why don't you get the wings ready? I'm gonna have a glass of milk.
I think that would help.
And I'm gonna meet Jeff out there. We have to wear gloves. I was also told not to touch my eyes, my face, my hair, or any other surface that could burn.
If it gets too hot for you and you need to tap out, you ring this bell.
You ring the bell.
Cheers, you ready?
Yes.
Go for it.
It actually tastes really good. It just wasn't so overpoweringly hot.
And I remember you made me commit to three. We're in it together.
You said faster is better, right? I'm shaking.
Last one. There's a fire down below.
All right. Thank you. I'm hurting on the outside and on the inside.
But you did it. Congratulations.
I will wear this with pride and burning sensations.
Very proud of you.
I'm so glad someone is, because I feel like this isn't my parents' proudest moment.